come on in. So me and Diamond, we live in Barton House, which is in West Village, and we live in the basement, so the ceiling's a little lower. So we're gonna do a little room tour for you guys. So this is my side. We have our little keys and stuff right here by the door, and this is just the light for the room. And then here's my closet. It's a little messy, but I brought a lot of stuff with me, y'all. It's pretty crappy. And then we come over here, we have the mirror. We have this really big mirror that I brought from home. I got it from Home Goods because I work there, so I have a lot of stuff from there. And then you come over here, got my little pantry area, got like cups, snacks, food, got my little plant here. Keep little snacks in my little drawers and stuff. Then we got my trash can and then my desk. Got my two little mirrors that I got also from Home Goods and they light up. So cute. And then the rooms, they came with chairs. I brought my own chair, so also from Home Goods. And then come over here, have my little dresser, just got like random stuff on here, pictures, my record player, things like that. Got my bags down here, my school bag and my work bag, little thing for clothes to hang your clothes, all that kind of stuff. And then you come over here and then I just keep all my records down here by my bed because I don't have a place really to put them. And then this is my bed, got my tapestry, got some little vines going on over here, got my little pinboard with pictures, all these pillows. My TV stand is from Amazon. And then I got this plant hanging too that my mom did with a little command hook, real cute. And then you come over here under my bed, it's literally just storage, extra stuff, all that kind of stuff. It's pretty crowded because I got a lot of stuff.
Tell them about the like how they said no hanging stuff. What did our RA say?
That was a section. We're not really supposed to like hang stuff. Like I can't hang something on like stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
So my mom literally just took a command hook, stuck it to the ceiling, and we were able to hook my little plant up here. Same with like the pictures, command hooks.
Command hooks. That's literally all we have around the room.
Literally, that's it. Bird over here.
Also, we hear this a lot when people come in. They be like, dark versus the sunshine. I swear this was not planned, but our theme was black, gray, yellow.
Mm-hmm.
So it just turned out like that. So when you come over here, you're just gonna see it's really nothing special. It's just my school area. This is where I do most of my homework, studying. I did it in the bed. But yeah, this is what it's supposed to be for. And then we come over here and we get the bed part. This is where I sleep, lay my head. And then our TVs. Some people asked if it came with it. No, it didn't. Like she said, this is from Amazon. I got this from Walmart, actually, for I think like, I'm not even gonna say the price. I don't remember.
And they're both on wheels too, so they both roll out as well.
Right, yeah. So we just had to put it together. It wasn't a part of the TV or anything. So right here, this is like, I'm gonna call this like my personality area. This is where I have like most of my stuff. Positive vibes only. I started reading this book, didn't finish it. And then coffee, big thing on that. And then like my little chair, I sit here sometimes just to chill. Then we got my closet. And this is literally my home. Like everything from home, you can find in here. I have my storage stuff right here. I have most of my shoes. Some more clothes for whatever I couldn't fit in my drawer. Then I just have like essential stuff. Right here, and all that is just laid out in here. Nothing too special. Oh, thanks to Samir for the mirror. I actually broke mine, so yeah. So we're gonna come over here. Painting. This I've made that. Right. And then we have our little mini fridge. You know, you have our dishes, microwave, a freezer. Get into it. Refrigerator, stay hydrated. Then we just have the bathroom area. This is where our sink, because we don't have like a sink in the bathroom, it's right here. And under the sink, we just have cleaning supplies and some more essentials. Nothing too special. And now we're going into the bathroom. You guys can take a look. Decorated it, make it look nice, make it feel like home. And that's pretty much it, guys. That's the room tour for Bowron House here at Towson University. Right here. Yeah. So pretty much, like, they'll say, like, West Village, WV,
yeah,
all that good stuff.
So, yeah,
we
hope y'all...
Did we leave anything out?
I don't think so. I hope y'all liked our room, so now you guys get to see
Jalen and Brooke's room.
Hey guys, so this is our room tour video. We're about to do my room right now. Yeah. I live in Douglas House, which is right across from where Smee lives. Mm-hmm. And I live on the fourth floor, so like I kind of have the high ceilings and all that. But we're about to give you a room tour of what my room looks like right now.
Alright, so this is my room. I live with my sister, so our room is kind of like co-decorated. We don't, it's not like half a theme, it's just all one big theme because, like I said, we're sisters. This is my door, obviously, and here's the mirror. I can't get dressed without a full body mirror, so yeah. Here's the coat thing I keep. This is like food storage and stuff, and yeah, this is our bathroom. A simple bathroom, don't judge y'all. Also, let me show y'all this real quick, because no one's gonna tell y'all this. This light is stupid. Like, you put it down, it stays on. You put it up, it stays on. You put it in the middle, it goes off. So, that's that. this is a thermometer thingy. Oh, thermometer. Temperature joint. And it's really stupid, I'm not gonna lie to you. It takes a lot to put the heat on, but in the summertime, it's cool. I think it's nice that you have your own, like, AC in your room type stuff. This is our sink area. It's pretty simple, just the sink. It's kind of weird that the sink's outside the bathroom, but like, it is what it is. This is our food area right here. We keep all our like kind of like pantry stuff right here, and then a candle at all times. You're not allowed to have candles, but we don't care. As long as, like, I feel like, I don't know. I feel like the candle thing is not that bad because it don't really have that much smoke. So like, you'll be fine. This is my refrigerator, our refrigerator. We keep our mugs and stuff on here. And we don't really keep much in the fridge, so I don't even need to show you that. This is my sister's side of the room. She has a little chair, desk area. The floor here is unleveled as hell, so the drawers just roll out by themselves. But this is her side. This is my side of the room. You know, like I said, matching beds. But this is my side. This is our middle shared area, kind of just like our dresser for the room. My sister keeps her clothes in here. And we decorated the curtains because most people don't, but we put up curtains like that just because I don't really like, I don't know, I didn't like how it looks. But this is my desk area. I do work here sometimes, and yeah, and then my chair. I'm gonna show y'all my closet just so y'all can see what it looks like. It's not much, it's kind of dirty, but it's a good enough space, to be honest. I would just recommend bringing a lot of hangers because you're gonna need them. And this is our shared TV, which we watch all our shit on. And it's right in the middle so we both can like see it all the time. And that is really my whole room. So, yeah.
Hey y'all, my name is Brooke. I live in Pretty Mill Hall and here is my dorm.
This is my side of the room. This is my desk where I do my work. This is my closet, a little bit of a mess. This is my dresser, extra clothes and stuff. My bed, the fridge, just extra things in here, like my vitamins and hair care and stuff like that. And that's it. Now here's the bathroom. Thank you guys for watching our room tours. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to our channel, Homegirls. Okay.
Why is it so rough? Hey guys, Jalen here. Oh.
She told us.